Pontiac Tower.
Okay, the cameras are on, so we can smile to it.
Down for the option.
Runway 478, Delta Charlie Pontiac. I bent, report a 3 mile final, runway 27 right.
27 right, 3 mile final, I bent, Delta Charlie.
I figured out what that noise was, my damn phone going off. I heard a noise, there was a text out, what the hell is that? Turns off my phone. Alrighty. Props are set. Trims are set. Taking position on the runway. We are cleared for takeoff. Power's coming up, fuel flows up. Panels clear. And here we go. Rudder authority is effective. Panels clear. ETT is good. Pressure, temperature good. We've got a good engine. Airspeed is alive. 80. 95. Rotating.
Pontiac Tower, we're good at that ground. We've got about 5 miles.
Press the brake, gear up.
500 feet above the ground over 27 miles.
Yes, sir!
Where's the level of situation, Crawford?
Warrior 3, do you want to follow the Warrior on the right crosswind and right traffic on the 2-7-8 for the takeoff?
Following the Warrior on the crosswind, 2-7-8 for the takeoff, 1-1-3 to do that.
Probably just on the pump of Mike. On course, on flush is approved.
Roger, on course approved, thank you.
Diamond push on the Charlie upon 8, huh? I thought you already given instructions to report a 3 mile final.
Yeah, we're not on a 3 mile final. We're still kind of on a 3 mile beat right now. Eight Delta Charlie.
Diamond 8 Delta Charlie. Roger. Just continue about the runway 278. You'll be following traffic in a few minutes here in the sequence. I'll point my G closer.
Roger, 8 Delta Charlie. We'll cut traffic. 8 Delta Charlie.
First up, Mike, you're on runway 27 left. Clear touch and go.
Test the 10-5 on Mike Kilo. Clear touch and go, 27 left.
Pilot, Tower, Tahoe, 2-3-6-7-8, holding short, 27 left, Warrior, North, Westmore.
System 2-3-6-7-8, Pontiac Tower, runway 27 left, fifth, takeoff, flash out, car, turn to the north, south, traffic approaching, no left speed.
Server, takeoff, 27 left, you are caught by pass, 6-7-8.
Alright, we might have some clear up here, we'll see.
Albatross, Standard Papa Mike, you going out to Romeo State practice area?
Yeah, we're going to see how far we get, how high we can get, then we'll do a couple maneuvers, come right back.
Albatross, Standard Papa Mike, not knowing how high you want to go, I only look at about 5,000 feet. You can contact Detroit 132.35, looking for traffic advisors for higher.
Roger, 3235, thank you.
Pontiac Tower down in 383 Charlie Alpha, holding short 27 left, ready for departure to VFR to the northeast.
And Detroit departure, experimental jet 139 at Papa Mike, VFR off Pontiac, we are at a 070 heading to the west for some practice.
November 2, Whiskey Papa Fighting 240, intercept below Brining.
240, intercept 150, Whiskey Papa.
Air 2, Whiskey Papa, how do you approach terminate?
Full stop.
Number 8, Alpha Bravo, save visual approach only one time. Contact City Tower, get in.
Okay. So the flaps are up.
And the other aircraft on approach again?
We have a little room up here. We might be able to do a loop or two. Roll. How you doing?
I'm doing great, this is awesome.
Nice view from back there, isn't it?
Right.
And approach, experimental jet 139, no problem. We're VFR Pontiac, we're coming on 6,500 feet. heading 080 off of the Romeo practice area.
Aircraft on with the VFR request, I was on runway Sagan.
Roger, we're an experimental jet. We're climbing through 6,700 feet. We're heading around the Romeo area to do some air work, and I just wanted to reach out to you.
And what was your call sign?
We're Albatross 139 or Papa Mike.
And 139 or Papa Mike, try to approach Park 4737.
4737.
Out of Papa Mike, what altitude do you find the airways?
I'll probably go between, say, 10 to 12,000 feet, if we can get, depending on the clouds.
Roger, there's a skydiving operation in the vicinity of Ray Airport, if you're familiar.
Roger, we'll advise we're ready returning to Pontiac.
Metro altimeter 3008, the altitude.
That's for Papa Mike, we're 8,300.
Roger.
All right, we want to get about 10,000 feet because that allows us to exceed some speed restrictions. We'll level out about there. Do you want to fly the airplane?
Yes, let's do it.
All right, so grab the stick.
I'm going to turn this 2,000 from Ray Spirit on
now. Turn it to Ray, all right.
Course, runway 27 left.
So you got it? So it's your airplane. So if you pull back, you gently, so you go up. And if you go forward, you go down. Pull it forward.
Woo!
Right. Go to the left a little bit, so put to the left. There you go. Gotta do it, huh?
Ah, so awesome.
So what you do is you bank it till you want it, then you neutralize the stick.
Yeah.
And you pull a little bank angle. So we'll go up here on my airplane.
Okay, let go.
You let go. When I say my airplane, it's my airplane and you let go.
Okay.
We'll do some steep turns.
All right.
And I'll give you a little feel about 2 G's if you do it right.
Out of Papa Mike, remain north of the Romeo State Airport for the skydiving operations, but to the south, they'll be remaining south of Romeo State.
Roger, we'll remain north of Romeo, Papa Mike. There's about 2 G's right there.
Hey.
There's 2 Lucy Papa contact on the air there. The golden star Lucy Papa.
It's a cool feeling.
There's about 2.5.
3-4-4 to resurrect, great way to know.
Alright.
Should be over there in a few miles.
We'll do an aileron roll. Ready?
Yes.
Then the other side.
That is so cool.
Area 42, flighting 240. You expect that to be for Toledo for the audience.
All right, we'll do what's called I gotta keep...
Whoa!
Think of that.
That is so awesome. It's like a, such a weird, cool feeling.
Alrighty.
That is so cool.
Well, I can't do any vertical moves. I can't quite get high enough. Do a split S or something like that. But you get the idea. Aileron rolls are pretty fun.
Ah. The horizon.
November 842, contact with the first 134.35 today.
Alright, you want to do an aileron roll? Can you follow me on one?
Do what?
Alright, you're going to follow me on an aileron roll. Put your hand on the stick loosely.
Okay.
Alright. Alright.
So you ready? We're going to pull back on the stick a little bit, get our nose up.
Okay.
Alright, you with me?
Yes.
And we're going to neutralize the stick and push it all over.
Woo!
443 and 718.
Go around. Alright. How was that?
That's awesome. Let it go.
Alright. And Detroit approach us, experimental 019 apart, Mike. We're returning Pontiac.
019 apart, Mike. Roger. JCD 147, still on our left base for Mike 32. Put away at 3-2 for 651.
Calling 2, whiskey Papa, turn left at Charlie 7. And taxi via Charlie, Bravo 1, Bravo, cross runway 36, monitor round point on it.
Okay, left at Charlie 7, taxi via Charlie, Bravo 1, Bravo, cross 18. Bravo, whiskey Papa.
Calling 2, whiskey Papa, big yellow, get you back to contact. They're dealing with something, so just monitor round point on it.
Okay,
Warrior 85 Bravo, you're number 1, runway 278, clear to land.
Number 1, 278, clear to land, Warrior 85 Bravo.
Seven Mike Hill, traffic on approaching the right base of the Warrior for the parallel. You're number 1 for runway 27 left. Runway 27 left, clear touch and go.
Clear 27 left, number 1, 7 Mike on Mike Hill.
Diamond 8 Del Charlie, you're number 2 for the Warrior on right base, runway 278, clear touch and go.
We're number 2, clear touch and go, foot behind the Warrior, 8 Del Charlie.
System 455. Traffic in the vicinity of the Oakland Troy Airport, one aircraft just 4 south of it, southwest of it, southwest zone. There's traffic in the pattern at Oakland Troy. Frequency change approved, have a safe flight.
Alright, there's
Warrior 3, Juliet, you're number 3, following the Diamond Star, head the down, want to beam the numbers, runway 27 right, clear to land.
Number 3, 27 right, clear to land. 113, Echo Juliet.
Albatross, 139 Papa Mike, Pony, sorry, on frequency?
I am.
Albatross, 9 Papa Mike, ident, where are you at?
We're just north of Romeo, coming in for landing, just about ready to give you a call. And Albatross, 139 Papa Mike, we're squawking 4737.
Albatross, matter Papa Mike, I see you there. You're coming back to Pontiac. Metro was just calling. I think they lost contact with you.
Yeah, I told them I was returning.
Albatross, matter Papa Mike, the would you like the overhead maneuver?
We would love it, thank you.
Albatross Niner Papa Mike, report a 4 mile initial.
Roger, 4 mile initial for Niner Papa Mike. Okay. So we're going to be lining up, we're going to just call them overhead approach.
We're at the level, runway 278, taxi to Delta.
I've got the airport up ahead. It's hard to see, but it's just kind of through about at 1 o'clock. You see kind of a, we're having, you see kind of a light area, that's the airport. You having fun?
I am so much having fun.
Albatross, Niner Papa Mike, traffic 1 o'clock, 5 miles, northeastbound at 3,000 feet is a diamond start.
Roger, negative traffic, we got him on the scope.
This is very Foxtrot, if you're on frequency, traffic 1 o'clock, and 4 miles southwestbound towards Pontiac is an Albatross at 4,400.
Caliban 2077 ready for departure, runway 27 right, IFR.
Power 8 Delta Charlie will be terminating the next time.
98 Delta Charlie, roger, continuing right traffic.
Continuing with right traffic, 8 Delta.
7 right, Kilo, request short approach as possible.
System 7 light kilo, short approach through, runway 27 left, clear touch and go.
Clear for touch and go, 27 left, 7 light kilo, thank you.
Warrior 3 Juliet, turn right at either Juliet or Kilo, runway 27 right, taxi via Delta.
Turning right at Juliet, taxi via Delta, 100 after Juliet.
Marin 3077 Zulu, Pontiac Tower. Wind,
yeah, look up to your right, there's a red plane out there, we want to keep an eye on them.
Runway right heading, runway 27 right, clear to takeoff.
Runway heading, 27 right, clear to takeoff,
727.
Alright,
looks like you're fine. Okay, holding short, 27 left, departure to the left.
Alright, so we're going to come in over the runway, we're going to make a left break to the left, circle around and land. Runway 27 left, clear to takeoff, traffic doing a short approach to starting the base now, no delay on the go.
27 left, clear to takeoff, get a bit tight.
Which I'll find if I have a mic trap, no factor.
Roger, thank you.
For 85 level, fly rate traffic, runway 278, clear to take off, diamond south and parallel, will be straight out.
See the airport up ahead?
Way 85 level, 278, clear to take off.
Diamond 8 Delta Charlie, number 2 following the south on the left base, doing a short approach, keep your base instead of a mile, you'll be ahead of an Albatross on a 10 mile final. They're going to do the overhead maneuver, change the runway 27 left, runway 27 left, clear to land.
Runway 27 left, clear to land, number 2, keep it out of traffic, Delta Charlie.
Aaron 77 Zulu, contact D-Tra departure.
Going over to departure, 77 Zulu, get up.
Pontiac Tower. Seaplane 3523 Mike off Union Lakeshore, Pontiac Lake.
Seaplane 3523 Mike, Pontiac Tower. Departure from Union Lake would be a turn risk, use caution. Winds here at the field are starting to pick up a little bit. 360 to 010 at 10 knots. The altimeter 3011. I do have traffic in the pattern. That forecast will be over the top of you. Landing at Pontiac Lake, be turn risk, use caution.
On risk, Roger, and how do you land at 27 left?
We're on 27s today. There'll be left traffic, right traffic. We'll be turning the south into the north.
Roger. 23 Mike, we'll be looking at.
Just a 7 Mike Kilo. I want you to amend your pattern instructions and follow the warrior ahead into the right. Fly right traffic, change to runway 27 right.
Fly right traffic, change to runway 27 right. 7 Mike Kilo.
And Albatross 1395 Mike, 4 mile initial.
Albatross Banner Purple Mike, pattern altitude area above 2,000 feet, brake at midfield, fly left turn, report brake.
Roger, left brake midfield, report the brake, Niner Papa Mike will be 2,500.
Albatross Niner Papa Mike, Roger.
Okay, so here we are, we're on speed, we're on altitude, wind check.
Wind, 040 at 7.
Tailwind, that's not good. Okay. From midfield, are ready?
Yes.
Warrior 3 Julia, fly right traffic, runway 279, clear for takeoff.
Fly right traffic, 279, clear for takeoff, runway 3 Julia.
Dinosaur, you touch Charlie, turn left at Charlie 7, Charlie midfield, monitor ground 0.9er.
Charlie 7, Charlie midfield, 0.9er, it's up Charlie.
Okay, Warrior 8 Bravo, 1 departure, 5 to arrival, runway 27 right, clear to land.
27 right, clear land, Warrior 8 Bravo.
System 7 Mike Kilo, unable to short approach. Your number 2 on the warrior head on the downwind and lower. Runway 27 right. Clear touch and go. Traffic approaching left base is an albatross with a parallel. Caution wait turbulence.
Number 2, 27 right. Clear for touch and go. System 7 Mike Kilo.
9 o'clock, Mike, clear to land.
Runway 27 left, clear land. Traffic opposite base for the parallel. Wind 360 at 1-2.
Roger, clear to land. 2-9, proper Mike.
Empire Tower, helicopter 7514 Whiskey here at midfield. Leg at westbound departure and remaining in the pattern with Papa.
Helicopter 7514 Whiskey, Pontiac Tower. Use caution. There's a dinosaur moving into the ramp. And remain south of Charlie Taxway. Left turn out for left traffic, runway 27 left. Departure from midfield to be a turn risk. Use caution.
Okay, here we go. Westbound, left turn out for helicopter 14 Whiskey. Tower, helicopter 452, Mike Gecko at midfield requesting southwest departure around the tower.
Warrior 8 for Bravo, no delay to Kilo, turn right at Kilo, drive for unable.
Right at Kilo, Warrior 8 for Bravo.
Warrior 8 for Bravo, runway 27 right, taxi via Delta minutes frequency. Helicopter 452, Mike Echo, departure midfield, ramp will be a turn risk, use caution. Left turns around the tower to the southeast approved. There's a helicopter left cross on the downwind now for the pattern.
That'll be a right turn around the tower.
Helicopter 2 Mike Echo, a right turn around the tower to the southeast approved. Albatross 9er, Papa Mike, contact ground point 9er.
Roger, the round by 9er, 9er, Papa Mike, thanks. And Pioneer ground, Albatross 139 about Mike clear, 27 left taxi to the Air Museum.
Albatross 139 about Mike, Pioneer ground taxi at Charlie Bravo 1, Bravo, join runway 18, and then you guys can exit for the Air Museum that way.
Roger, that was Charlie, then Bravo 1, and then cross right to 18.
Yeah, you can just join 18 at Bravo, and then go to the Air Museum that way.
Sounds like a plan, thank you.
Stop Mike, did everything go as planned?
Yeah, we went third as planned. We got some aerobatics in because we got high enough, so it was great.
Awesome. What's the max amount of G's you can hit that bad boy?
It'll take up to 8.5. But I can only take 6.
You got a G-suit in there?
No, negative. All right, so what'd you think?
I love it, that's so awesome.
All right, well, wave to the camera. I'm going to turn it off now, and I'll take this home, and we'll give you a
video. That would be awesome, thank you.
All right,
Tom,
how much fun you had.
We should be...
I had way too much fun.
All right.